That's why you see Chinese people doing this.
This,
you can fold it. How do you use chopsticks in a Chinese restaurant? You need to keep the cover. Do this to get rid of the splints on here. That's why you see Chinese people doing this. Get it clean.
This,
you can fold it. Fold again. Fold like a little triangle here. Chopstick right here. Here, put your chopstick, one on the bottom, one on top. So this one on the bottom doesn't move, just move the top. Look at that. That's how I use it. Great teacher.